Hopefully I'll spend a little time with him tonight. We'll see how it goes. But, I mean, you don't say a lot. There's not much to say. You let guys deal with it. You got to feel this. It's not something that just words or anything makes it feel better. You sit there and you deal with it, and you got to do that for a while. But man, I'm so proud of Brock, how he shows up every week, how he plays. He had an unbelievable year, and he did a hell of a job today.